Sickle cell is a genetic disorder of the red blood cells. The job of the red blood cells is to carry oxygen throughout the body, and then the body uses oxygen to make energy. In sickle cell, the red cells can change from being round and soft and squishy like a donut to being shaped like a banana or a crescent moon, where they're really sticky and really hard. The blood can then get stuck and not flow, and that blocks the delivery of oxygen. And that can happen anywhere in the body. It can happen in the bones, which is excruciatingly painful. It can happen in the brain, which can cause a stroke. It can happen in the spleen, which can cause a life-threatening drop in blood counts. You can have many different genotypes of sickle cell disease, and those genotypes all just describe how your protein is made in your red blood cells. So regardless of what genotype you have, it can impact any part of your body. It can be a very devastating disease. The genetics of sickle cell disease tend to follow people who are from parts of the world where there's malaria. Having the gene, but not disease, helps protect you from malaria. People with sickle cell disease tend to be from Africa, Latin America, and the Middle East. Now we have preventative care, treatment, surveillance that helps children live full, beautiful, thriving lives. Our patients have access to a hematologist, nurse practitioner like myself, social worker, psychologist, nutritionist, registered nurse. Our goal is to take care of the whole child, the whole family, not just their individual blood cell.